Well, I appreciate all of the words from everybody here tonight, and I do think that 18 years later, we still feel so strongly about this, and the little acts that we do, whether it's acts of kindness, the things we say, the way we treat other people, working together is so important to preserve that freedom and to really value what we have here. We always had things that happened in other nations, but not on our own ground, but this really changed everything.